this girl outside earlier, and she asked us to play this next song, which we've only played like once in the last whatever it was, years and years, and was reminded that I was working on this song for my honeymoon, and was out in Jamaica. Chris Blackwell, who owned Island Records, sent us out the Childers to use his house in Jamaica, which was really amazing. And what a gift and all. And my Mrs. Ali was saying, so we've got married and it's great. Sons, you know, see, sand. What's the next album about? What's it called? I said,
what's coming next?
War. She said,
war.
Really? And I said, yeah. I said, but there is one love song on it. They're all love songs, really. But this one song, love song about that, and we're going to try and play it. It's called Two Hearts Beat as One.
And don't know if it's black or white. These are the